Celebrating the grand opening of the Maywood Center for Enriched Studies, but we're also celebrating the end of the construction era of the 131 schools that were built for Los Angeles Unified School District, and we are at the Center for Enriched Studies in the city of Maywood. Not only does this mark an end to year-round calendars, it marks an end to involuntary busing, and it marks the beginning of a new era in LA Unified. It's easy to build in spaces that have lots of land and lots of opportunity. It's very difficult to do so in densely populated areas like the Southeast, East Los Angeles, and South LA. But LA Unified did it. And it did it over the last 17 years, and it did it in a way that honored the community as best it could.
It's an exciting day where all the community got together to do one big ribbon-cutting celebration, because we are honoring the presence of this beautiful school where kids are gonna have an amazing pathway to achieve and make their dreams a reality.
It's a wonderful celebration, not just for the community, but for all of our colleagues. It starts with people that have visions. I'm standing next to the one lady who had the vision for this site. To know that it's one school, one principal, and an amazing college environment for all of our students, it's a very joyful day.